Hi, I'm Ariana, and this is my pop.
I'm Pop Pop, also known as Gerald. Mm-hmm. And that's my granddaughter.
Mm-hmm. Ariana.
That's right, Ariana. What did you do in school today?
I just had fun, and then we did this little thing, and we had this little egg, and there was something in there, and we were shaking it to guess what it was, and then we just colored on. We just guessed what it was, and we had to write the letter that was the one that you think it was supposed to, but some of us got it a little wrong because we did our 5 senses.
Oh, you did 5 senses. So you opened the egg. Wasn't a chicken in it?
We can't open it to see. We only had to do hearing, and then I think we're doing touch again. I don't know if we did touch.
Okay. So
then we did taste last time. It was a tasting of marshmallow. It was really good.
It was good. I bet it was.
But we got two. So,
go ahead. I'm sorry.
We had two of them because we got one for free because we didn't have any more work to do, and then we had to taste it and then feel was gooey inside. I was hoping it wouldn't get stuck to my finger.
Oh, wow.
So but like when you lick it on the inside, when you bite it, it feel like, it tastes like, it tastes like powder.
Tastes like powder?
Yeah.
Like,
you look
like sugar powder?
Yeah.
Powders? Oh, okay. So you got to open up the egg. Oh,
no,
you didn't get to open it. You had to listen.
Yeah.
You got to listen to the egg.
Wow, that was fun. And we smelled it, but we got it a couple of them wrong.
You know what that reminds me of? Our lesson that we had in Bible class. Remember listening? And who were you supposed to listen to?
Pop, because he's the person who, because we have a church study and we have a new our first name, Mars. And I wonder what else we're gonna learn next time.
Yeah,
we're gonna
learn. Last time you missed it, we also talked about lying. What do you mean?
Yes, yeah. Because you can't lie, and Pop does that.
Pop does what?
Lie.
No, I don't.
You do.
No, I don't.
You did.
When I lied to you?
When me, Makai, and Rob was in the car.
What did I say?
I forgot. But, he did lie.
No.
He did lie.
No. You remember, you remember you're supposed to listen to your parents?
Yeah.
Right?
And God.
Hey, man, give me 5. You're so smart. Because that makes God happy when you listen. Right?
Uh-huh.
And obey, right?
Uh-huh. Obey. Although we can't see him, but we're still supposed to listen to him.
Right, and we listen to our parents. We do what God say. We can read in the Bible. I can help you read in the Bible. That way we can understand what God
and
says.
And my cousin, right? Ryan, he reads the Bible.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he gets to read up front with me, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't know how to read it. I'm just in kindergarten.
Well, you're going to get it. You're going
to
get it.
But I have to tap the words out.
Yeah, but you have certain words you look for now, right?
Mm-hmm.
What you call them? What kind of words were they?
Sight words.
Sight words. That's it. You know what's going on, girl.
Oops.
So you do your sight words, and when we sit down to read the Bible, I can read with you. That way you can understand. Stop touching your mic. All right. that way you can understand, and when you understand, that way you get understanding. That's how you really hear God, because everything in the Bible, guess what that is?
What?
It's God's thoughts. All that's in the Bible. So all we gotta do when you
It's a lot of thoughts.
It
stories.
Is.
It's almost like 1 million to zillion gazillion.
It sure is, isn't it? It's a whole lot of thoughts.
Yes. I can't even read it without even falling asleep.
Well, you gotta stay up. Well, you wanna try to read before you get sleepy. Well, sometimes you can just read some of it. Don't be a whole read. You know,
what if like somebody read the whole chapters and the whole book? That would be crazy.
Well, that's not crazy. People do that, but that's not crazy. Because when people really, 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 really want to know about God, they read that Bible. That's how you learn. Not only do you learn about God, you also learn His will. You learn about what He wants you to do. Just like we learned about how we had to listen to our parents, right? We learned that from the Bible, right?
Cut.
I'm gonna finish talking. I'm gonna cut me. Wait. I'm the producer. You're not the producer.
I cut you.
So what's on your mind today? What else is on your mind?
I don't know.
You don't know? I done got cut. I guess I gotta go see how this looks.
Yep.
All right, let's go check it out.
Bye-bye.